Well, some good football weather too, and it looks like people are charged up for hitting the gridiron tonight. And we've seen a huge online turnout, as Eileen mentioned, for High School Playbook, KCRA3, on highschoolplaybook.com. Now, last night we got more than 80,000 votes on which football game we should cover tonight. The vote was so close that this week we're actually going to cover two games of the week, not one.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey live at Whitney High School in Rockland with a look at one of the matchups. Hello to you, Brian.
Yeah, you know, these schools, they all said, you know, they called their grandmas, their aunts, their uncles. They had them all voting. Well, what they don't know is we had to call our grandmas and aunts and uncles to get them to man the website just to keep up with all their votes, and they'll be out there manning the cameras tonight, too, for two High School Playbook Game of the Weeks tonight. And I'll tell you, these schools are fired up. In about 10 minutes, this auditorium here behind me, this amphitheater, is going to be full of students here at Whitney High School. So we'll check back in with you when they get out here for their lunch break. But in the meantime, we stopped down at Sac High, who will be here tonight at Whitney High School, taking on Whitney. Sac High 2-0 right now. Whitney crushed Amador 48-0, so both teams are riding on a winning streak and hoping to keep that winning streak going tonight. So you put those two together, and it is going to be one dynamite-packed game tonight. Here's what the students had to say.
All day yesterday and for the past week, we've been voting online. We've been having our students log on. We've been having parents at home log on. We've just been going crazy trying to get the people to vote for us for the game.
Because we got it out, we had the announcements. We told everyone to vote because we really wanted Whitney to be seen on KCRA.
All our teachers here were supporting us, and everybody actually voted. I mean, during like intervention, our classes, teachers have kids voting. When we got home, I mean, I voted for 5 hours last night during team dinner, trying to get us to win it.
Dragons, what is your profession?
Oh, oh, oh.
My mom was on there 2 hours straight voting.
I think it's great that we have a lot of people behind us now that we're winning. It was like this last year. It's kind of depressing coming after losses, all the words and stuff from around town, like, oh, you guys aren't that good. But this year, we're 2-0. About to be 3-0 after tonight, and we'll see where it takes us.
Well, it's a lot of people in my school that told me they were going to vote for us, you know, because they want to watch us on TV since we, you know, getting, you know, better at football now and we get more respect.
So there you have it. These schools are fired up and ready to go. 82,000 votes. They both tied at 45% apiece. So what's a TV station to do? Well, we're going to cover both the games. So I know that both schools are exceptionally excited. You know, Whitney being a new school, very excited to have the school cheer and very excited to have KCRA coming out here along with Sac High to cover that game as well. So definitely a lot of fun going on tonight. Sacramento at Whitney and Pleasant Grove at Roseville, the two games of the week for the High School Playbook. Check us out on TV and online at KCRA.com. Back